mentoring the course at the Republic, and he was one of the few scholars. And his voice was a joyous voice. And that's never had that feeling I was coming to celebrate the victory. And the friend is, this is the first house, apart from my struggle for my home.
Does not have a qualified civic center, what we call a wise center, or what we call where Asaba people can meet, where we will have people coming to Asaba today, and Asaba, the Asaba want to receive them. We don't have a place like that. I did not only put it in Asaba, I made sure that the contract was awarded to an Asaba. So that if it is not done, we will hold the Asaba man. And the same thing we are going to do in Asaba Palace. We have just received the plan. The Asaba has just submitted to us the plan of what we think will be a beautiful Asaba Palace. And we are going to make sure that we will not only give it, we will give it to a very, very competent Asaba man. So that if you don't do it, we will tell Asaba people, this is the person who will go and hold that person responsible. I didn't say palace for Okowa of Ibuzo. Did you understand me?
Yes.
I said the palace of the Asaba.
Yes.
I know the meaning of what I'm saying. People will say, are you Anyama and Yama? The only flyover in this town was built by Uduaghan.
Yes.
The airport was built by Uduaghan.
Yes.
The government house was built by Uduaghan.
Yes.
The event center was built by Uduaghan. The was built by Uduaghan. Same the things with Anyama. Tell me what you have done to show that Asaba is important to you. I want you to tell me Court of Appeal was Maria Babangida Center, built by Uduaghan. Was only renovated and changed to Maria. Tell me one single thing that you guys, well, tell me one single thing that you will say that, and as we can say that this is what we have to show that this is built by
Anyama.
You are talking of the secretary. Ibori built the secretary.
Yes.
Uduaghan built the secretary. What special? I don't need maybe the plan is different from the other. Yeah. We say one single thing that we will say that this is what we have. I challenge anybody to tell me.
All right, 100 million.
Even the IK, even the, when you receive, what do you call it, IK, what do you want to do that? That's what we see today. After that, when he was going to do this, he expanded it. When Jonathan was coming, he now expanded it to the senator. Have we got a new senator?
No.
Have we got a new event center?
No.
Have we got a new... Mwike is building almost 8 flyovers. I am not talking about I'm a PDP. But you have to be part of the system to tell the system what is wrong.
Yes.
And somebody is telling me this is
Toto Gaga.
People get them up in Munai when they move and they move. We just have only 2 years to go, less than 2 years to go.
22 months.
And then people are telling me that I want to be sure that the person who is coming will not remember that I will not treat Asaba and will not forget Asaba. Was Ibori not here for 8 years?
No.
Was Uduaghan not here for 8 years?
Yes.
Are they Asaba people?
No.
Are they Anyama people?
No.
Did they forget Asaba?
No.
Nobody is going to change Asaba. It is a capital, it's a faith that comes to Ibori stayed here. His children were schooling here. Uduaghan stayed here. There is nobody. And I challenge anybody. Even the NBC road that we're still driving today, Uduaghan did it first one, did it the second one. Yeah. Nobody, this government has not done anything on that in the NBC road. I challenge anybody to a debate or to compare Asaba, to compare Uduaghan and the present government as to the development of Asaba. I challenge anybody to a debate. What are you talking about?
you down.
When do you have to put us into trouble with our people, our neighbors?
Blackmail.
When our neighbors have done much for us, why are you putting us to say, so that if, when the Rubo man comes tomorrow, he will say, our brothers, and we are twins, and nobody can separate us. We are part and parcel. So I am a PDP man, but I will say the truth. I must say, all those who are wasting time, who are going around, oh, one guy was executive assistant, SSA.
Yeah, why you put away?
200 and something. That's what they are giving to them. This one of the commissioners in this town, what can they show to say the problem?
Nothing.
When he was a commissioner.
So, I don't want to go into detail. Uduaghan has 3 houses in this town. Abonye Anyamado. I met Uduaghan one day as a chairman. I said, why are you, Your Excellency, you have too much interest in this town. I said, my brother, this is our capital. We must develop it. We don't have any other capital than this thing. So you go and plant dead people, enter Honyanga and roll, I don't think I can forget your salary. Don't play that kind of trick. When did he go? I can come to this place, close my eyes, eat anything, drink. But I can go to Brony Buzo, even when you say goodbye, you will tell me. Because they trust who you are. So I have come here to see my friend and my brother, my senior brother, and I'm very pleased with. All those who thought they would jail me.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I'm
I'm not going to do it.